So today I'm going to show how to do a dye air filter. So what you need is a filter which is from Xiaomi, and then a fan and a cable, in this case it's a dimmer, and then a 3D print that you can attach to the fan. And then as you can see, it's nicely fit to the air filter of Xiaomi. Then you have a cheap kind of dye Xiaomi air filter. I plug it in the electricity, and then with the dimmer I change the speed of the fan, get the high speed with a lot of air coming out, or low speed with a small air coming out and not so noisy, or turn it off. Cheap and very effective. Thank you.